hoping to make a bigger name for themselves with a unique branding strategy.
So these stickers mark genuine Skagit Valley are all part of a new campaign to promote Skagit food and products. The new branding started in June, and so far more than 24 local businesses are already on board. It's open to growers and food processors that use at least 75% Skagit Valley ingredients. Founding members say the goal is to increase awareness of locally grown food.
Basically, we're all here in this incredible county valley that has like the best soil in some of the best in the world. And we grow some of the best food in the world, and we're all like really proud of it. And we're all trying to preserve this farmland.
Shoppers may see the genuine Skagit Valley stickers in stores as early as next spring. I think it's really smart because sometimes you don't know what's grown locally and you have to pick up the thing and spin around, see if they even list it. So immediately you can see.
Good marketing.
Yeah, support some locals. Watch out, dogs. Turns out geese.